Well, it was an unusual little tractor here.
Australia, this one.
Well, that's a British made thing, isn't it? Yeah. Of course, Maisie Harris there, that's what I had as a dinky toy, so that meant tractor to me when I was growing up. All right. There's enough field. Anyway, let's have a look at some of the cars. Some I remember from the rally last weekend. It'll be a very long video if I stop at each one, but let's have a general scan here. With this Cortina. Oh, there we are. This is a gentleman I filmed last weekend. I videoed you last week, didn't I? Have you seen the video on YouTube? Have you seen yourself on YouTube?
No.
Oh, well, if you get onto YouTube, I've filmed all your little family's cars. And you're on there.
This one wins a lot, sir.
Yeah, you said. Yeah, I got it all what you said on the video. My wife was querying the little centre bonnet badge you've got.
Yeah, that's Mark Fuller.
Mark Fuller.
He's more about there. I do a lot of weddings.
All right.
And I put
someone to tie the ribbons.
Anybody want to see the engine?
Yeah.
You know, okay, you've seen the engine, didn't you?
I did, all nice and clean, yeah.
So I'll put the ribbons on it.
Right, but it was a genuine Zodiac, it was a genuine Ford spare part.
Yeah, Mark Fuller.
Yeah. My wife said, oh, that's not standard. I said, I'm sure I've seen that in the old days.
Yeah, Mark Fuller.
So I looked through all my books, couldn't find any photographs of them.
A lot of people don't really notice it, but
yeah.
It's dandy for me.
Oh, yeah. Very just.
Do you have a look? What I do?
Yeah. Yes. And there's your Spartan beside it. Yeah, lovely. Yeah, nice to see you again. This will be on YouTube as well later.
On where?
YouTube. Do you know YouTube? On the computers?
Almost every day, Phil.
No, perhaps your sons do. Yeah, I know. Yeah, yeah. I filmed that last week.
I've got a soft top on here as well.
Uh huh. Yeah, this was at Bishop's Livid, North Fitzwarren last weekend. Seen that at shows for years and years when we were showing. But we did come here with our Daihatsu Copen a few years ago. So they are low modern classics. But Papa wants to get away early today, so we can't show this year.
Well, it's not raining. Yeah. Is that last one?
Right, next vehicle, a little bit further forward from the common box, quite a bit. We've got a 1964. 2000, Mark 1, another one of our club members. Yeah, good morning, Jeff.
Good
morning. Nice to see the car here today. Going well?
Absolutely fantastic. Not
having
down
one of these, because
I'm
not
really in the
garden. I know that. I don't understand that garden and being busy. No, it doesn't work with me. But it's nice to see it. Still using it. Using it yourself.
Oh, absolutely. I came down in 1839 this morning. I got the lorry behind me, so thanks for having a couple of years left behind.
So, this lovely place is coming around. motor on all day. Essentially economical, 31 to the gallon, just as any price up here, and I would certainly believe that. It's been lovely to see you. Certainly well worth it. Thanks for bringing it along, Jeff.
Yeah, the Rover Estate, quite rare, quite desirable, I would think. Well, I think that was, yeah, I think that was at Norton Fitzmaurice last week. Nice to see a Bluebird. We had our Bluebird for 10 years. Excellent car. Not much performance, but very practical and very useful. Very reliable.
Yes,
one of the first of the A60s. Oh, yes,
because really this was sort of 16 models here, wasn't it?
Beautiful styling they had.
They were, a lot of the new models were always introduced at motor show time. And that's why there was always the odd one that just before the year change. Now this one's really splendid. None of the bonnets here looks absolutely lovely.
Plus, is this a genuine original? Expensive.
Have you had it long?
Oh, yeah.
Done a lot of work, though?
Yeah,
pretty well.
Major.
Held up very, very well. Does it sound underneath?
Yeah, pretty well.
They used to suffer from that, maybe dropping off and things like that. But so this one's all good.
Classic Anglia, what a classic shape, eh?
Proper British family car, very, very popular in their day. Sadly, the demise of these, when they got a bit older, a lot of them ended up going round stock car tracks and that sort of thing, which is a fact of life and it's happened, but it's made them all the rarer today. And nice to see an absolutely standard guys. Lovely, thanks very much for bringing.
Thank you.
Right, there we are. We'll play a little bit more music for a few minutes. We've got the Spitfire coming over shortly, so I'll put some more music on and then we'll have a chat with you all later. Thank you for listening.
It's going to be a Spitfire flying by soon. Oh, what a sad state that Bluebird's in there. Yeah.
Anyway, no, you're wondering.
I think we saw that coming in down the road. Most of these have got there quite early then.
Right, hopefully some appropriate music, this one to, shall we say, get us in the mood before the Spitfire comes. The Glenn Miller.
She's got chairs and a flask on the table, really.
Still. Yeah, I worked in British Aerospace when these were being made. Not the car division, but they were about, we saw them. That is a beautiful Bristol. Are you angry?
Yeah.
Little A30 being restored. This is quite a big display here.
Yes, they are very cheap.
I think that the time we brought our cope into this show, as you know, we'll patch it up, but the Daihatsu Copen is a very small, short car. And in that same show was a special import from Japan of a very unusual, very long car. And I was able to drive our little car beside this long car, and it was quite a contrast to see. A plastic kit of one of these many, many years ago. A very unconventional silencer system on that one. I'm not sure I know what this is, do I? Pardon my ignorance, what is this?
Merlin.
Oh, Merlin, yeah, it's a kit car, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah, very impressive to look at. Is it yours?
No.
Oh, no. Very nice.
I got one sort of similar, that the grey and silver one.
Yeah, good. Yeah, Merlin, the name on the rack. Yeah. Just run down the last row now. Yeah. Right, let's look through all the cars. Look at all the commercials. Filmed that last week too at Not If It's Wild.
You've got that now.
I dreamt of that in 1962.
This is an unusual one. Boater. That's a new name to me. Oh, we've just got time to have a look at some of the bikes. Look at that thing. Amazing.
Right.
I wonder if that's the one that was running around last week at Not If It's Wild. Another bike coming in.